Hi guys, and welcome back to Jojo's Corners. Laskina, hey Jojo. If you're new to my channel, hello, how are you? If you're not new to my channel, welcome back. Today, I am back with my first 2021 video. My first video in quite some time. Here to see what we got going on today, what had happened, why my back, why I was not uploaded in like about 3 months. Keep on watching. And we are back. Okay, so let me start by saying that I'm super, super, super excited to be able to go back to doing YouTube. Yes, I haven't done YouTube in about 3 months or a little over 3 months. And you know, as you all know, life, God, it is way to try to knock you down. But you know, we're not allowed this to happen. I wasn't allowed this to happen. And yes, I was not active on YouTube, but I was doing some other things. I still keep posting on my regular, you know, Instagram, trying to post at least often. But you know, I'm back and that's what matters. I hope that you guys have an amazing, amazing end of your new year. I know 2020 was a hard year for everybody, but guess what? We're still here, we're still standing, and we're going to keep pushing because that's what we do. So, where should I begin? This year, or at the end of last year, I started changing my skincare routine. So I'll be posting about that. I started using laser styling products in my hair. That's why it got so much volume definition. And yes, you can see a little frizz, but I'm loving this volume. And I started mixing and doing a little less in my hair, doing more, but at the same time doing less. So we're gonna be talking about that. This year, my YouTube video, I'm gonna show you my new skincare routine as well as the way that I've been styling my curls. I've been playing with color. That's what you see. There's a little bit of purple. There's a little bit of indigo. There was supposed to be a dark purple, but it's turning into a blue. I'm not mad about it. I actually wanna talk about new products that I tried out this week. They're launching this Friday. That's what I'm using in my hair today, and I'm loving it. Yes, like I said, it's a little, my hair is a little frizzy, but you cannot have volume without frizz. Now, let's talk about another thing that I've been doing while I've been off YouTube, that I started doing it while the whole COVID situation was going on. I started doing dipping powder. I started doing my own nails, and let me tell you, it has been a long journey of learning, trial and error, just like it is with everything else. But let me show you my nails. This is how my nails are looking. And no, these are not my nails. These are tips. These have been my latest design. I have a couple of videos on when I first started, but I wanted to continue to upload doing my nails, so that way you guys can see how much things have changed since I first started to how it is now. I still need a little bit of help when it comes to shaping. My nail shapes are still not perfect, but compared to how I started, let me tell you, I have learned a thing or two. Now, makeup wise, I haven't been able to play with much makeup, but here we're going to continue to play with makeup. I have not bought nothing new that have caught my attention, other than the last thing I bought was the last palette from Just Fit Start, not the Blood Money, the one before that, and I have not tried it out just yet. Now, if I want to do something simple, something to change my face, I'm using these little jewels that I got off of Amazon, some eyelashes, a little bit of everything else. I don't even have foundation on because I'm letting my skin breathe. And up and popping, like you can see, this change your face a whole lot, and you don't have to have a full face. Like I said, I changed my skincare routine as well, and as you can see, a lot of my skin problems are going away. Of course, my skin is not going to be perfect, you guys know that's not just a thing, but my skin does feel and it looks so much better than what it did before, which I'm going to be showing you what I'm using. Now, I'm not a skincare, I don't know much about skincare. I'm gonna show you what works for me, and then we go from there. What else we got for this new year? There's a lot of things that I got in mind that I want to do to grow personally and to grow spiritually and to grow as a mother, as a wife, and things like that. But as the month goes on, we're going to see what the future holds. But as you know, I'm gonna continue to be positive. I'm gonna continue to keep pushing. Now, I did post a Q&A over on my Instagram. If you don't know my Instagram, I will link in the description down below. I always post there, or at least try to post. I also got TikTok. If you guys don't know my TikTok, I will link in the description down below as well. But I did put a Q&A over on my Instagram. And one of the questions was, how do I style my hair after coloring? Or what do I use? And it's very, very simple. After I color my hair, or whether I bleach it or I use a high lift, or given any type of color, I try to use a protein treatment for my hair, as well as a deep conditioner to bring that moisture back. I will be making a more in-depth video of my favorite protein treatment, as well as my favorite deep conditioner updated. Now, let me talk about the products that I use for my hair this week. I know this video is gonna be all over the place, but it's my first video of the year, so I just wanted to give you like a little bit overview. So the products that I use are this new collection by Kaleidoscope called Unicorn. They have the shampoo. It smells so good. They have the conditioner. And what is great about these products is that they are infused with shea butter, coconut oil, and raw honey. This not only cleanses but also hydrates your hair. The conditioner, it has shea butter, raw honey, jojoba oil, and aloe vera leaf juice, and it helps to detangle and conditioner. And these products smell so, so good. I also did a deep treatment using their new Magically Soft Deep Conditioner. This one has, once again, shea butter, avocado oil, raw honey, and coconut oil. This helps a lot to restore moisture into your hair and hydrate it. It's a very, very thick conditioner. If you want a more in-depth video on how to use this, let me know in the comment down below, and I'll definitely put out how I use it. All the products smell so delicious, so delicious. These left my curls feeling so good. Like, you have no idea. I had spent 2 weeks without washing my hair, a whole entire week and a half in a bun. So you know my hair was super tangled. But with this and this, it felt so, so, I can feel my hair moisture coming back to it. And the only thing, believe it or not, the only thing that I used to style other than a leave-in conditioner was their White Light Curl Defining Gel. This as well have shea butter, coconut oil, and raw honey. This has a light hold, as you can see. This very, very light hold. Hydrates and define curls, as you can see. It is not lying. I got a lot of curls defined. I do have a curl cream. I didn't get a hold of that, which I want to try as well. But this is the only thing that I use to style my hair. It's hair consistency of a gel. This smells so good. And this is what's giving me all the volume, but as well definition. And first time trying products, always a try and error. But I do have to say that I'm very, very impressed. These products are launching this Friday on the Kaleidoscope website. I will leave that in the description down below. And I also had an affiliated code with them that I make a small commission. If you want to try this product or any of the other products that they have, I will link it as well. So this is what I use. This new Unicorn collection is what I use to style my hair this week. And like I said, you can find this in the Kaleidoscope website, which is www.iLoveColor.com. But I will leave everything in the description down below. So with that being said, like I said, this video was gonna be all over the place, but I'm so excited to let you guys know that I'm back, and at least we'll try to film once a week to upload videos, either on a Thursday or a Wednesday. So please wish me luck, because not only am I a mom, a wife, I have a full-time job and a part-time job, and I try to do everything else that I want to do in my personal time. So yeah, wish me luck. But guess what? I got this you got this too. Anyways, anyhow, and who? This is it for today. I'm glad to be back. I'm glad that you're here. And with this being said, it will be on to the next one.